Let's see how we can use some of these tools in oncology. This is a prostate cancer, the yellow tumor on the right side of your screen. You can see there. Prostate cancers don't kill patients by growing in the prostate. The prostate gland can be removed and the patient will live. Prostate cancers, like other cancers, kill by metastasizing. These black spots on this bone scan in this prostate cancer patient, if we biopsied one of them and looked at what we found under the microscope, we'd see prostate cells, not bone cells. That is metastasis. Now I'm going to have you help me treat a patient with prostate cancer. This is a tumor. It's a prostate cancer tumor. The purple cells are sensitive to treatment. Treatment for prostate cancer involves removing androgen activity from the body, either by removing the androgens or blocking their activity or both. And that's called androgen deprivation therapy, or ADT. So we're going to do this with this patient. So the purple cells are very sensitive to androgen deprivation. They want and need androgens, and if they don't have it, they will die. The green cell there couldn't care less. Take away its androgen and it'll say, so what? I'm happy, I'm gonna keep growing. So let's give a huge dose of androgen deprivation therapy, okay? So we're gonna give maximum tolerated dose. What happens here? Well, the whole tumor is smaller. Look at the right side. The right side of the arrow, you have what, 6 cells now. But if you look at what you started with a whole bunch, I don't know, maybe 10, 15, 20 purple cells and one green cell. Now you've got 5 green cells. So the green cells are growing. They're getting worse. There's only one purple cell left. But look at this. The patient's scan looks a whole lot better. On the right, the tumors are small, disappeared. Everybody's happy, right? What you've done is photoshopped the situation. The test results look better. The patient is worse off. At the left side, you see that you started with a big mass of purple cells. You end up with no purple cells after you've given several rounds of maximum tolerated dose treatment. And you've ended up with a tumor that's bigger in spite of all of this treatment.